play well. That was a game that we could have won, and we didn't do it. And so I said some stuff that's stupid. You know, that's me. I mean, I just made a mistake.
You still feel that way today?
That it was stupid, yeah. No, that. But the thing is, and to me, the meaning is this: we got a team that needs to overachieve, and we have a lot of injuries, and we're in a tough state right now. So we need everybody to be pulling with us, and it's going to take the whole village to get this done. And that was the meaning. You know, I just said it wrong, and it came out wrong because I was agitated. But I apologize, and we'll move on. But we need everybody to be behind these guys. They're going to play as hard as they can play.
Especially tomorrow.
Well, anytime, and it doesn't matter. And tomorrow's a game that, you know, obviously you get the champs in here and you do what you can do. But we need to start winning games, and we can win any way we can.
Coach, we heard that Jordan Farmer was cleared to play. Will he start tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you know, we need to get some playmaking back in there. And X did a good job. X still will play some playmaking, but he'll be off the bench a little bit, a better role.
Will there be any minute limitations for Jordan?
I talked to him and talked to Gary. Obviously, we'll monitor the game, but we're thinking, we're trying not to get him tired, so it might be a short burst, 5 minutes here, 5 minute rest, 5 minute in, a little bit of the hockey syndrome there.
With Jordan starting, who will be the other four guys that start with him, Coach?
That'll be Wes and Jody, Sean Williams, and Powell.
Who gets the first crack at guarding LeBron James?
We're drawing straws tonight, so whoever gets a short straw, and that'll probably be Wes.
You know, we know how shorthanded this team has been. How proud are you of this group?
No, you know, I'm proud because of the way their attitude and their way they approach each game. They've gotten tired lately. Our energy sagged a little bit because of guys logging heavy minutes. We just got to keep them up, keep them focused, and keep them believing, and see if we can get this done. And I think we can.
But you've never had a team like this where you had this kind of injuries for this long.
Well, not in the same position. It's really hurt a lot of things. And a lot of times when you're struggling offensively, which we have been, it seeps over into your defense. And we're going to have to somehow just keep the faith and going forward. And getting Farmar back will help a lot. Everything. He's done the last couple of days. He's gone 3-on-3 and played some stuff, and he's worked out pretty good. So we knew it was kind of thinking that he would play today. So I think he's ramped up okay.
If I could put one thing under your tree tomorrow morning, what would it be?
Maybe a couple point guards would be nice.